be tough for Schubert and Butler to kick it, too, in conditions like that. Now, the focal point is always on the two quarterbacks, Bill Sims and Jim McMahon. And to get more on them, let's go upstairs now to Pat Summerall and John Madden. Pat?
Thank you, Brent. You know, last night when John and I went to the hotel where the Giants were staying, we were supposed to talk to quarterback Phil Buzz that he was in bed with the flu. I know that John was down the field a little bit earlier talking to him. So bring us up to date, if you will, on his condition.
Well, he said he got sick on Friday night, had the flu Friday night, didn't feel well yesterday, although he did practice in New York. He said when the team got to Chicago, he just went to bed, and then he said he woke up and felt a lot better today. He said the biggest thing, he was down in the field, and we were talking. He said the biggest thing that helped was that 12-degree weather. He said that cleaned out anything that was in there.
That'll work on you a little while. Both the quarterbacks will be wearing gloves. You possibly saw Phil Sims and the gloves that he'll be wearing. Their quarterback, Jim McMahon, will be wearing them as well.